UPI records first dip in transaction volume since April 2020. NPCI registered a decrease from 2.3 billion in January to 2.29 billion in February 2021. Value of UPI transactions fell by 1.4%, from ₹4.3 lakh crore to ₹4.25 lakh crore. UPI transactions hit the 2 billion mark in October last year. However, the growth rate of transactions has been falling significantly after that. While UPI and IMPS fell, competitor FASTag grew 7% to 160 million this month.